When Abu Fadhil Abbas salamullahi alayhi was on his horse trying to get towards the campsite of Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam to get the water there, he was of course struck on his right. Now usually when people lose their right arm, they scream in pain or they may give up. Not Abu al-Fadhil. He recited lines of poetry that were recorded in history that demonstrates the strength of this man. Wallah, in qata'tumu yamini, inni uhami abadan an dini, wa an imamin sadiq al-yaqini, najl al-nabi al-tahir al-amini. I swear by Allah, he says, you can sever my right, but I will continue to defend my religion. The religion of my grandfather, who is the truthful, the one who has yaqeen and conviction. And he continued, this time holding the water container on his left arm, determined to get. Thank you.